Today's story is Bunty and Bubbly. The author is Sureet Gupto, illustrator is Sureet Gupto, and the publisher is Pratham Books.
Hi kids. Today we will see the story Bunty and Bubbly. Bunty loves to play with butterflies. In the picture, these two creatures, colorful creatures, are the butterflies. And with birds. She loves to play with paper boats. She also likes to make sand castles. This is a sand castle. This picture is a sand castle. Sand castle. Castle means a place where the king lives. When Bunty goes back home, her mother asks her to clean up. But she refuses means saying no. It's called refusing. So when Bunty goes back home after playing in the sand, her mother asks her to clean up because she is very dirty. I hate soaps. She screams. Screams meaning shouting loudly. It's called screaming. One night, she has a dream. When we are sleeping, we think about something. That is called as dream. The germs are all around her castle and are attacking her. What meaning of attacking is hurting her. Because Bunty is very dirty, the germs are attacking her. Bunty is chased by the germs. Chased meaning running behind someone is called chasing. She runs for her life and screams, "Help! Help!" Suddenly, Soaking Bubbly appears. So suddenly, surprisingly, the Soap King Bubbly comes. "Bunty, don't be afraid," he says. He asks Bunty not to get afraid. "Go attack the germs." The Soap King orders his army of bubbles. It orders the army of bubbles to go and attack the germs. The army of bubbles chases the germs away. See, the bubbly here, the bubbles here, blue color bubbles here are the army. So it chases the germs and attacks it. These days, Bunty likes to use soap and she brushes and scrubs herself clean. Scrubs means rubbing hardly is called scrubbing. Children, since it is coronavirus time, you also have to be very careful. So you need to clean yourself by using soaps, washing hands regularly, and keeping yourself clean. Okay? Bye. Difficult words. Castle, a place where a king lives. Attack, to hurt. Refuse, to say no to something. Scream, to shout loudly. Chase, to run behind somebody. Scrub, to rub hardly. Try these. What does Bunty like to play with? Second one, what did you learn from the story? Third one, what did Bunty say when her mother asked her to clean herself?